Hello, my friends. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the economics bilingual economics room. In this video, we are going to correct the last Friday exam. If you remember, we corrected this morning in class, but there are a lot of noise, and I prefer to correct now. Today is Monday, 22 November 22. It is 5:30, and I go to correct this exam. Let's go. You remember the exam consists in three parts. The first test of 2 points. Second one, a marked equilibrium exercise with a value of 4 points, and the third part is a question with 2 points each one. First of all, in the test, in the first question, which of these variables does the demand depend? If you remember, demand depend income, taste, price of the product, and price of another product. For the question, all of them is the right answer. Second one, with of these variables, there's the supply. Supply depend technology, expectations, price of the product, and laboral or production cost. For the question, only B and C are the correct answer. The next question, what varies in the movement along of the demand curve? When we think about a movement along demand, we must remember that only moves the price of the product. The fourth, what varies in a shift or in the demand curve? For example, price of the product, technology, taste, and not is correct. This is the other case in demand equation or curve. You remember, demand moves or shift right or left when income, taste, or price another product varies. For this question, the correct answer is D. C, sorry. 5. But what is in a shift of supply curve? This is the situation in the supply moves right or left when various technology, expectation, or product or laboral cost. In this case, the correct is C. 6. What varies in a movement along the supply curve? If you remember, in the demand movement along, the price is the correct answer, and in this situation it's the same. Movements along the curves, demand or supply, so only produce the variable of the price of the product. 7. If income increases, what happens? And you remember, demand depend income, taste, price of the product, and price of the other product. When Income increase, we have a lot of money to buy a lot of product. For this question, the demand moves or shifts to right because we have a lot of money to buy a lot of product, service. And finally, this is the correct answer. And finally, the age in a market, if the price is lower than equilibrium price, what happens? I go to draw the situation. If you remember, in a equilibrium market, there is a point like I, with a equilibrium price like PA. If we have a new price like PB, there is an excess of supply, X of demand, and the correct answer is A. This is the final of the test, and second part is a exercise about equilibrium market. When we have a equilibrium situation, exercise about equilibrium market. First of all, we carry the values into each equation, and the demand and supply are this. Second one, if you remember, in an equilibrium situation, in a point like A, demand and supply are matched. For this question, we obtain a price, equilibrium price, like this, in this case 500 euros, and second one, we obtain the quantitative equilibrium by demand or supply. We remember that the result must be same, because if the result is different, the exercise is wrong. In this case, quantity is 1,000 units by the way of demand and by the way of demand or supply. And second one, what will happen if product costs CQL are increased by euros 200? You remember, this is the first or the initial value of the laboral product cost. And the new situation, we have a new product cost, and if you remember, when product cost increase, demand, supply moves or shift to left. If I obtain the new quantity, we obtain 600 units. The new quantity lower that equilibrium quantity in the next situation in the A point. And finally, we are in the third part. There are two answered. In the first, what are the main differences between the capitalist economy and the planet economy? I put this exchange, but you could write all of difference. First of all, if we think about the markets, in capitalist or freedom economics, all markets are free. And in planet economies, there are markets, but they are under planets to the govern or to the state. The second one, in the capitalist economy, the government don't work over the markets, only work about health, education, defense or social system. In the planet economy, collect to socialist or communist economies, the govern planet over things and over variables who lives or who are in a lot of markets. The capitalist economy, all activities are private, but in planet economy there aren't private activities, only are state activities or social activities. Finally, if we think about problems in capitalist economies, there are a lot of problems. For example, abuses of power, bad distribution of resources, or high taxes of unemployment. In the planet economy, there are poor incentives to create new activities and private activities, and really there aren't free democracies. There are in situations in that several words on or human rights are limited. The second answer is about the tertiary sector. This sector consists of industries which provide a service to society, to people in a country. For example, medical, education, financial service, haircut, personal trainers, and other. It's very important in this sector, and the tourist is a very important activity in this sector. A lot of times of tourists. Really, this sector does raise many hopes to recover the job loss in previous two, but really it suffers from the same problem at those. And finally, give an example of interaction between three economic sectors. For example, in the world of the good. A company cut down tree in the forest, primary sector. Cabin maker company make table, chairs, cabinets, and doors. And finally, companies to manufacture sell schools, pass agencies, and that belong to the tertiary sector, can offer service to the customers. Other example for us is iron mines, steel factories, and pubs, coffees, and finally cattle farms, milk processors, and restaurants, canteens, and cafes. This is the final of the exam. I go to upload to the channel, and Wednesday we work about the next unit, the fourth unit. Thank you a lot. I'll be happy. See you next day.